Apis mellifera adami was a honeybee once native to Crete. It was named in honor of Brother Adam, a renowned beekeeper. As per other native subspecies of honey bee in their native territories, the Cretan honey bee played a crucial role in pollination on the island. However, recent genetic studies reveal that it may have gone extinct, highlighting the importance of conservation efforts in protecting local honeybee populations. The extinction of the Cretan honey bee can be traced back to the 1980s, when the Varroa mite, a parasitic pest known for its devastating impact on honeybee colonies, invaded the region. This mite proved especially lethal to the Cretan honey bees, which lacked resistance. Compounding this issue, the uncontrolled importation of honeybees from mainland Greece led to the hybridization of the local Apis mellifera adami population with other subspecies, particularly Apis mellifera macedonica and Apis mellifera ligustica. As a result, pure populations of Apis mellifera adami gradually disappeared. Population genetic studies are invaluable in tracking the health and survival of honeybee subspecies. These studies examine the DNA of bee populations, helping scientists detect local extinctions and understand the genetic diversity within and between colonies. In the case of Apis mellifera adami, recent genetic analysis revealed that the bees currently found on Crete are a mix of different honeybee subspecies, confirming that the original, pure form of Apis mellifera adami likely no longer exists. This process, known as polyhybridization, results in the blending of genetic traits from various subspecies, making it difficult to preserve distinct local populations. Still, there is hope for honeybees similar to Apis mellifera adami. Other studies have identified honeybee populations on nearby islands like Kassos, Kythira, and Ikaria that share genetic traits with Apis mellifera adami, though they have not yet been officially classified as the same subspecies. This raises important questions about whether efforts can be made to protect and restore these genetically similar populations, preventing them from suffering the same fate as the bees of Crete.